Thank you. Thank you. Here the story should really end. For in real life, the forlorn old man would have little to look forward to but death. The author took pity on him, however, and has provided a quite improbable epilogue.
Thank you. Thank you.